It's a book that all writers love, because it peels the onion. It's written in a certain style where gradually you find out about the emotional chaos that's going on in their lives. And I was the narrator of this, playing an American. And that was an important role for me. I really was completely different from Poldark. This guy was diffident. He wasn't proactive at all. And so that was a wonderful part. But actually, I really enjoyed everything that I've done. Even Cluedo.